welcome,
always animated,
your special guest referee,
I do appreciate you being so extremely rude, JC. Here, Rick Bond, also commentating. No formal introduction for any reason. Brother Greatness is back! And he is a special guest referee here.
Yes, he is. And let's get to those competitors.
Sometimes you have to go back to your roots.
And nothing goes deeper than Fat Rick. Andrew Gonzalez here. Thumbtacks. That chair is covered in thumbtacks.
Oh my God.
That chair is covered in thumbtacks. It's covered in malice. It's covered in regret.
Nicky boy.
Doesn't change anything though. I'm gonna say it one more time because it's never meant more than it means right now. Ladies and gentlemen, say it with me now.
Long live the war zone!
And you gotta think that means more today than it's ever meant. Him trying to rally behind these TCW faithful.
I need a friend.
I mean, this is the last ever show.
What a bittersweet aura in this arena here tonight.
You have to extract all the love you can.
Whoa, nigga!
You in the presence of a king, scratch Joe, that, you in the presence of a star. Put in the belly of the beast, I escape, never knew I had a job.
Between himself, BDM, and Fat Nick. One of the most talented members of the TCW roster. And you gotta think, he's looking for his moment. He's looking for a moment to make, and it may be at the expense of Fat Nick. You know, this day has been all about respect, all about friendships, all about history. And now, men staring down their own path here.
What you wanted, right?
Showtime West. In fact, Nick.
You know, of all the talk of legacy, all I've seen is just the utmost of violence out of everybody. But I suppose, you know, the last time.
You know. They said there's a thin line between love and hate, and we've seen that here. And I think that's the worst part. That's the most telling part. There is so much love between these three gentlemen. There's so much history between these three gentlemen.
Sometimes, you know, the way you show love, you have to break a broom handle over someone's back.
it's kind
that's
of
the true method
it's kind
showing
of bittersweet
love.
To see these two men on opposite sides of the ring.
Let's go, Crowley.
And how more fitting that BDM is going to be the ones that keep order and maintain order.
Let's go, Crowley.
Huh. I'd imagine so.
According to him, he isn't going to be calling any favorites in this match.
Oh, so it's just going to be straight down the middle?
Yeah, you see him trying to bring the competitors in. He's trying to explain.
In the name of the Father, stop thinking.
What, guys?
Fat Nick staring down the barrel at one of his former friends, Showtime West, who is no slouch in this ring. Oh, look.
Making sure everything's straight down the middle.
I don't care. I'm not letting him kill him.
This is what we were talking about. Whether or not he was going to be fair, whether or not he was going to check both gentlemen, whether or not he was going to count the pinfall submission.
I'm a little skeptical. I mean, I have a history of this, man. I'm a little skeptical how straight down the middle you're going to call it. But I guess we'll see.
Well, you know.
You ready?
Although.
Hey, you ready? Let's fight like men. Ring the bell.
BDM calling for the belt as the official. Oh, as the official in this match, and before the match could even give way, a full head of steam by Fat Nick and a dominating spear.
I'm still counting. Get off him.
Oh, wow.
Hey, the belt didn't even ring.
Crowley's going again.
I guess he might be serious. This brother's not.
Early in this match, BDM showing his authority early.
Laying down the law.
Well, he wants to be respected as the referee.
You
he's not.
Do nothing like that, right? Never. That's what I'm talking about. There's a man of.
I mean, as you know, the referee's word is law.
And compassion.
And now a takedown. Oh. Right hands peppering the face of Fat Nick.
Get him, West.
Get him.
And now the referee with words to Showtime West.
He's a phony.
I don't think this match will last 5 minutes and tension should be really high.
No, that's a real tension. We already did that.
You can see the frustration on the competitor's face. BDM trying to make this a clean match between two gentlemen, but these two men are far from gentlemen.
So let's try that.
Come on, Nicky boy, you got more tits than any other girl here. Come on.
Circling each other.
Oh, collar elbow tie up, headlock by Showtime West. Oh, and the strength of Fat Nick sending.
Oh, Showtime West was thrown to the West.
Oh, yes, he was. Nick's got to use that strength to his advantage.
Kill him.
His strength and his resiliency. One of the things, or two of the things that have made him such a threat here in TCW. And look at that agility of Showtime West. King of the reversal. And back at the headlock. Oh, and thrown again.
There we go. That's what we call using power.
He went back for the headlock, got thrown again. And both men are trying to collect themselves.
Good fair match.
Fat nigga seems a little agitated to me.
I think both of these men understand that the time is ticking. The clock is winding down. The amount of time left to make moments here in this company is ending here.
I mean, well, after tonight, the history books will be closed.
Oh! Look at that. He tried to go for a back suplex. West maintaining control of that headlock and still has him down.
He's only trying to get his immortality on.
We're less than 10 minutes in this match, and Showtime West already keeping it in control.
Still in that headlock there.
BDM already admonishing both members of this match.
Repeatedly.
That's right.
Ah. That strength. Keeping that headlock.
You got to keep that headlock on. You cut off the oxygen to your opponent. You're able to use your own leverage to keep them down. And talk about leverage.
See? And you can't give Fat Nick an inch. You can't.
Oh, and if anyone knows that, it's Showtime West. Yep. Showtime West with all the history in the world with this gentleman.
Oh! Shoulder block by Fat Nick.
Like an ice cream truck. Out of nowhere on this hot
leapfrog
summer day.
Oh.
And Showtime. Unorthodox maneuver. But it could be a pinfall.
Reversal.
He's trapped.
Submission.
A modified rear naked choke.
He's got that locked in pretty deep.
And look at that grapevine. His legs wrapped around the torso and abdomen of Showtime West.
Oh, man. Look at his temples, the way they're bulging as he was squeezing at his neck. Jesus.
I still think things have been quite polite between these two, considering all the things that have led up to this match. But you gotta pace yourself when in a match like this, especially if you're Showtime West. Because like you said, one wrong move and Fat Nick will take control and could end up winning this match.
Yep.
Showtime West gained some distance.
Oh! Beautiful senton.
Senton to the stomach. Going for a pinfall. Uh-oh. And a kick out after one. Look at that. What a key lock.
You know, I would definitely have to say Fat Nick is being dominated in this match. I would not expect to see this so early.
Well, Fat Nick is not the most technically sound wrestler in TCW, but he is one of the most resilient. If he can get out of all that.
Oh!
What an arm trap DDT. And he has to hit moves like that, high impact moves, to come out of nowhere. It's going to take moves like that to put his former friend down.
One.
Oh, another pinfall. And you see BDM making sure that he can see the shoulders. Oh, another back senton.
Kill him, Crowley.
Another kick out.
Kill him, Crowley.
Kick up, Charlotte.
Kill him, Crowley. Kill him, Crowley.
This match has already been going on for a considerable amount of time, and the referee hasn't picked any favorites.
The crowd definitely wants blood so far.
Showtime West, his eyes are a little bit glazed over.
Uh-oh. Well, they call that one of the great equalizers.
Oh, speaking of glaze, this ain't Krispy Kreme. Oh, shot across the back.
I know we're in Brooklyn. You know, playing stickball is a favorite when he was a kid.
Oh.
But this is ridiculous.
This is a whole nother level. Oh.
Oh, my God. I'm getting flashbacks to The Godfather right now.
Come on. This ain't the first. This ain't the
person. Ah, that is real wood, gentlemen and ladies.
BDM not happy that there's weapon usage, but it is no disqualification. Oh no! I don't think this is wise. I don't think this is wise of Nick getting in the face of BDM, but BDM.
You don't want to be disqualified in your last ever match.
Oh, and Nick. Nick sneaking up. Nick is in control.
Furious almost, anger in his face.
Almost like the big bad wolf. Oh, what a face buster. Someone pick up his teeth. Oh, what a kick out.
I thought you would have had it after that one.
Oh my God, he almost crushed his face with that face buster. Oh no. Oh no, Crowley looking at that chair.
Admiringly.
That chair that he brought his own sick instrument of destruction.
Oh my God, he's putting his face in the thumbtack.
Oh, what?
That sick bastard's putting his face in the thumbtack.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Crowley's not even with the girl, bro.
Oh no.
That chair. All the thumbtacks.
That chair is covered.
No!
That chair is covered. Oh, a roll up.
One, two.
Oh, and a kick out.
Not that Rick Bonner's against violence. Look at how many thumbtacks on that chair.
Look at the history of these three men. The history of these three men boiling over here at Mania 7. Oh, and Showtime West taking advantage.
Somebody use the dildo.
These men have to make sure they stop getting into arguments with the referee because they're losing their chance.
Especially Fat Nick, it's like the third or fourth argument to have the referee.
Every time Fat Nick gets some sort of leverage, he gets into an argument with BDM, and Showtime West take advantage.
Hit him with the dildo.
Showtime. Oh! Across the sternum.
But that phallic-shaped object.
And look at that, you see? You see that BDM trying to get rid of the weapon.
That was seven.
Missed a couple seconds on that pinfall. Who knows? Showtime West could have won that match.
He could have won it very easily there, but he just took too much time.
There's another dildo.
Oh, chops.
One more time.
Look at those chops to the back. And Nick, as sadistic as ever. Oh! Thumbtacks!
Steal on steal.
Oh my God! Each individual one stabbing into his back. And look at the face of pain, the grimace across the face.
Mr. West has been lacerated, perforated, puncturated. I have no words.
Oh my God. Fat Nick trying to make Showtime West look like Swiss cheese here in the war zone.
You can hear those shots echoing through the chest cavity. Ah, and a quick headbutt. Both men on spaghetti legs.
Oh, no.
For Wes.
Wes
having to wear with
all. Looks like he's going to do some off-the-top insanity.
Oh.
Oh. Right. Oh, Jesus, on the thumbtacks again.
My God, he landed on the thumbtack.
Right on the tuchus.
No.
His back is lacerated.
Oh, come on, man.
There are tacks.
I must say, that's also really nice of him.
Nick was picking the tacks out of his body. Look at the strength, find his carry position. We've seen this maneuver before. Kenny, oh, TKO, and it could be over. West is down. Oh, and a kick out. How did West kick out of that?
I don't even know.
BDM anymore. Looks shocked.
Let's go, Nick.
These two men are clearly exhausted. I don't know how much they have left in the tank.
Fat Nick looking into his proverbial twisted tool chest for more things of his disposal. We don't know what the heck he's going for here. And Wes is in a bad way, trying to do his best to get back on his feet.
You might even call Wes a city duck right now.
Oh, BDM. BDM checking on himself. BDM checking on himself and now checking on Showtime. We don't know where the heck.
Well, in the meantime, Fat Nick might be setting something or someone on
fire. I got you, Nick. Well,
we're trying to get cameras there now.
What's the big bucket, my nigga? What's the big bucket? It's right there.
We're trying to.
No.
We're trying to get cameras at the scene.
I've heard of a barn burner before, but this is just
what are you
over
doing?
The top.
Oh, BDM.
What is that?
BDM sees something that we don't.
Is that a juice box?
What the hell is going on here?
What is that?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh,
no, 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 no. No.
Oh, no. I've seen a lot of things in the war show, but this
that?
Might... This
Nick?
Might... Oh, my God.
Nick?
That's gasoline. That's lighter fuel.
Nick?
We can smell it. We can smell it from here.
What kind of evil this man has in mind?
Oh, my God. Andrew Gonzalez adding insult to injury here.
What is
Andrew Gonzalez?
Oh, no.
Mr. West is about to get sent to hell.
Oh, no. Our resident arsonist, Fat Nick. BDM. BDM again.
BDM had to lay down the law. That was definitely going to be injured.
BDM again laying down the law. And Nick. Nick had enough.
He's not having it.
Nick has had enough.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
By West.
Right in the plums.
Who almost turned into a shish kebab minutes ago. Oh! What the hell?
I knew it!
What the hell?
There was no way this man was going to stay partial.
Oh, and a super kick to the face.
Right down the middle.
There was no way.
What the hell?
No way.
Fuck you, Bradley.
What the hell?
Fuck you.
Oh!
Everybody's just getting hit. Everybody's getting hit.
This is out of control. BDM and Showtime West having their way.
Fucking nigger!
Oh my God, what is this?
Come on!
What does this mean?
What's wrong with you?
Oh my God.
You couldn't even give me a good match in hardcore scene.
After all this talk about calling it down the middle, BDM showing his true colors.
I hate to call naive man naive, but that was a very naive thing.
My God. Oh, and a ladder. A ladder now being used in this match.
Third appearance tonight.
Oh my God, in the back of the head.
Whoa.
The back of the head. He could
be
knocked out. Oh, and a kick out.
Yo, what?
Uh-oh.
Oh.
I told you about Nick's ability to dig in deep, and this feud is a blood feud.
Nick obviously thinks that the referee's number one.
My God.
Maybe always one.
Oh.
Jam that.
Oh. And Nick never been a fan of his detractors. Oh, my God.
That wood is so unforgiving.
Oh, look at that quick count. That quick count by
BDM.
That
was an accelerated three count. In the very least.
Each shot to the back.
representing years that these men have spent shoulder to shoulder, side by side.
Years and years of anger just bubbling over.
This goddamn crown.
What? They said they're gonna crown him.
If he wants to be a hardcore messiah.
It's a belt with goddamn thumbtacks.
Does that belt have thumbtacks on it? What the hell?
Last time I saw something like this was in the Passion of the Christ.
Oh man.
We go crown the son of a bitch to
This is just sadistic.
Oh my god.
This is just sadistic.
Look at those tacks. They're digging into his skin.
The literal crown of thorns.
And the birds.
Digging into his flesh. Oh my god.
Oh my god, they are purging years of their friendship.
Oh!
Scissor kick into the thumbtacks.
Right on his brain.
And Nick is down. Showtime West with a pin. And it's all over.
You know, Rick Bond has never been a screamer, so I'm just glad this is over.
We may not be happy about how it went down, but it is over. The war is over. And look at the look on the face of BDM.
Someone call an ambulance for Fat Nick.
This is bullshit.
I mean, I'm pretty sure he's irreparably damaged after this match.
Showtime West.
Barely even moving right now.
Showing a level of violence we've yet to see. And yeah, I can't blame him. With this being TCW Mania, he pulled out all the stops. Literally. We saw fire. We saw thumbtacks, chairs, ladders. And now we have a winner.
I mean, everything but the kitchen sink.
Share this.
And BDM.
Oh my West Side is my fans.
BDM having a hand.
I told you I was gonna do it.
As Fat Nick,
as his foot rests upon Fat Nick's chest in victory.
We can't count out the contributions that Fat Nick was able to give us for years here in TCW. And the contributions he was able to give us here tonight.
I don't know. You have to have a certain each sort of evil deviancy to even have one of these matches.
Nick, I love you.
BDM may be the most unpopular member of the locker room right now.
All right, well, we know he's a dirty, double, rotten liar. We know that at least.
He may be a man of God, but he just sold his soul
and Nick doing a tremendous job fighting for the war zone as he always has, giving it his all. Everything, even when you think he doesn't have any more.
He's barely moved so far.
Andrew Gonzalez checking on his fallen
friend. Someone get the damn medics. What is happening here?
It doesn't matter. We got to give this man our respect. Somebody who's done it all in this match.
Yeah.
What a damn match.